you have a ball.
Go ahead. This time last variation, it's going to be from the back, you can jump up, you push forward.
Yeah, you do. So essentially you're swapping the balls each one. So you need a ball then. He can play it to your feet. You've got to avoid the ball coming as you play the next one each one. Okay, just play it to me, Nick. There you go. That's it. Out with Joe.
Sorry,
go on, give me that one back. Go again. Right, to me.
Yeah, got it.
There you go. See it. That's different. Here you go. Out to Joe. Is it in? Joe, you can go and touch it early, Joe, there. You know he's coming straight down the pipe to you. That's it, good. On the way to pass. Bad change. Here's Joe.
Ref us.
Morning. So you always play it to his feet. It's up to him to avoid the ball coming in. Yeah.
He's getting me, trying one leg straight.
Good, that's it. You're going to have to work your feet.
One leg at a time.
Blow as well.
Good,
be scared. Right down. That's it. Work them feet so you're getting the weight over the top of the ball. You're not reaching for the pass. That's it, there you go. Yes, Ed.
Talk to the yellow, sprint to the white. It's not chase.
You've got to touch early, Ed, it does help the situation.
Hold on. Reverse it. This time we're sprint to the yellow, then jog to the white.
To me. Yeah. Get the pass right, everything else falls into place. To get it out early, because that one's coming with a bit more. Yeah, let's go. Two touch if you need to. Yeah, let's go. Just shift it. Good. Now looking to get the intensity between the first touch and the second touch. If you do go two touch. If you go one, great. If you go two, work on that pace.
Thank you.
Oh, great out.
Yeah, to me again, that's it.
Touchline level with the flip chart. Evan, flip chart,
eh? I'm now going to come and get the support smart from the set. Okay, but we'll just start from there.
Get the ball rolling back.
Right.